BAFTA 2018, Call the Midwife executive producer Pippa Harris speaks out for Time's Up. Call the Midwife's Pippa Harris has spoken out about the Time's Up movement sweeping across the globe. The executive producer for the hit BBC series stopped by on the BAFTA 2018 red carpet to praise women in the film and television industry. The 50-year-old also revealed how Call the Midwife and BAFTA are working together to bring more opportunities for women to lead shows behind the scenes. Speaking exclusively to press including express.co.uk, Pippa explained, "On Call the Midwife we always have shone the spotlight for women in the UK. It's great that I make Call the Midwife and the episode going out tonight has been directed by Rebecca Johnson, who is on the BAFTA Elevate scheme, which is a scheme to bring female directors to the fore and to get them their first movie and get them working on high-end television. We've used three of the BAFTA Elevate directors on the current series, so I'm really proud of that. It comes after BAFTA stars from in front and behind the cameras signed an open letter ahead of tonight's ceremony." Pippa said, "I signed it too. It was really important. I think we've all been watching what's going on in America in terms of the Time's Up movement. And the way that women who have a certain amount of celebrity and the money and profile have been able to use that to help women who don't have any of those things. And in the States, certainly they've already raised, I think, $21 million, and that money is going towards funding advocacy and support for women who have been sexually harassed or bullied in order to let them bring legal cases." She continued, "So I think it's a really fantastic movement and I'm just thrilled. You know, if we can just shine a spotlight on it tonight, that's great." The TV executive also praised the work that British filmmakers are putting into their films to produce worldwide hits. Pippa said, "I think it's hugely important. I mean, if you look at the British film category alone, you've got some amazing films in there and big popular films like Paddington or Darkest Hour, but also small films like Lady Macbeth that maybe not so many people have heard of but which hopefully now are going to go out and watch. God's Own Country is another one." Both of these with amazing breakthrough performances for respectively Florence Pugh and Josh O'Connor. So it's a really, really exciting year for British film.